I got laser eye surgery about 6 years ago, and it was sold to me on the premise of lifetime aftercare. Because I was choosing between them and like another, you know, laser eye company. So I go to so many appointments after because I was getting visual snow, which is like where you can't see at night very well, like static in my eyes. And then after so many appointments, they just started trying to charge me. And so I queried it with them and they went, no, you don't get lifetime aftercare. But it's all, I've got it in the leaflet and everything, in the pamphlets and stuff.
My goodness. What complete cowboys they are.
Exactly.
Yep, and you haven't done them, thank you, but please don't name them at any point on this call.
Okay.
So it's absolute black and white, is it? It says quite clearly lifetime aftercare.
In my pamphlet, yes. They said I need the contract and they wanted £75 for the contract.
What do you mean? You mean they want to send you a copy of their terms and conditions but want to charge you £75 to send them? Are you serious?
Yes.
My God, these guys sound dodgy. Right, here's what we're going to do. First of all, if you can, if that was a representation that induced you to enter into the contract, it's binding. They cannot charge you.
Yeah.
And if they if they insist on charging you and won't treat you, you are entitled to go elsewhere and sue them for the money that you pay somebody else.
Legally, because it was like 6 years ago, you see.
Doesn't matter. Do
you know what I mean? And I just like
doesn't
up.
Matter. There, you might have heard there's a six-year limitation period for contract claims, but that six-year runs from when they breach the contract. And every time they refuse to give you treatment free, they're breaching the contract again, and the you get another 6 years. So that's no problem at all. Liam, here's what I want you to do, please. Will you email me?
Yeah.
And you can email me on daniel.barnett with two T's at global.net, the name of the company. And I'm going to have a little look into this.
Okay. Oh, that's fantastic.
Okay. All right. Liam, thank you. You are totally in the right here legally.